going to say, I'd give the advantage to the Bella Twins, Alicia Fox and Melina thus far, Scott. You disagree?
She's got the chin locked in. Absolutely, as Eve has yet to see action here in this match.
So you agree with me?
I absolutely agree with you 100%. Do we never agree on things? I think we do.
No, because I said, do you disagree? And then you said yes, but then I asked you if you agreed and you said yes. So you are going on record that you do agree with me.
I'm thinking about Snooki, maybe.
You're obsessed.
Eve raring to get in on the action.
Huge opportunity here.
Natalya looking to make her way over. Eve, the current Divas champion.
Melina opting to play defense as opposed to trying to make the tag in one of her partners. Will it pay off for Melina?
She misses the kick. Great job by Melina to avoid that spinning kick.
Oh, wow!
Tamina clothesline on Bella. She clotheslines the other sister. We've got chaos outside the ring now. Wow! Natty by nature with that vicious clothesline to Melina. And here comes the Divas champion. Oh, Natalya. Just throwing Melina around. And here goes Eve. Look out below. Oh, she hits the moonsault.
Picture perfect.
Done. Finish.
The winners of this match, the team of Tamina, Gail Kim, Natalya, and the WWE Divas Champion, Eve Torres.
So the four Divas coming back, Josh, as you said. It was the Bellas, Melina, and Alicia Fox having the upper hand, but Natalya and partners coming from behind.
What's up, WWE Universe? Do you know what is awesome? The debut episode of Superstar Quarterly featuring yours truly, The Miz. To learn all about the best-dressed superstar in the WWE fashion sense, check out my episode of Superstar Quarterly, because it's awesome.